I mean, it's really good news. Kind of glad I moved. Oh, I had to move base. Oh, I'm really low on hunger, so if I'm walking, so diamonds. I found more diamonds too. This is my first diamond. I think it's just one diamond. I'm a bit unlucky. It's not in all. I think, yeah, because there's lava near it. Yeah, I thought the diamond disappeared. I thought I broke it with stone tool by accident. That wouldn't be good. And also, I can't jump. More diamond. No. My hunger was so low I couldn't drop. I mean, it could be worse. I just lost. Did I just do that? Because, guys, I'm pretty good at this Minecraft game thing. I've already got an iron pickaxe back, and I'm going for the other diamonds. As you know, you could call me a professional idiot. Yeah. But I've learned, even how, doesn't matter how far away the block is, it will go into your inventory. So my theory is, for these diamonds, well, I'm going to be a bit cautious with these, because I don't want to repeat of last time I tried to get diamond. I'm going to use my iron one yet. Shall I get across? I don't feel like wasting the durability on my good, my good one. Okay, so let's hope they go into my inventory. They do. Oh, I'm gonna make it back without falling in this lava. I like how I'm so cautious, but I'm just sprinting across it instead of using crouch jump. Probably should do that. I'm probably gonna make a sword out of my diamonds. Can I make a sword now? I don't have a stick on me. Actually, I can make sticks. Okay, guys. Crafting the diamond sword. What do I want? A pickaxe? I need one more diamond. I need to think about this. The sword is going to help with combat PvP. I'm just going to save this diamond, these diamonds for now. You know, because like, I need to think. I need a pickaxe and I need a sword. If I have the sword, I can protect me from other people. But the pickaxe can get obsidian to go to the nether. Actually, I don't plan on going to the nether, so probably never gonna go to the nether. Except when I need quartz, so I'm just gonna stick it from somewhere. I mean to fix this, but I never bother to. Next episode, we're gonna do something. Valuables. Okay, so I'm gonna make a secret valuables chest. My diamonds. Well, it's not that secret, so if you play on the server, don't mess around. If you're playing on the server and want to go to my base and hang out at my base, feel free, because I'm going to make an alliance. It's only 61,000 blocks away from the world spawn. Guys, you won't believe it. More diamonds! There's two of them. Holy shit. Crap, guys. Sorry, I swear, I got diamonds! So many of them. So I'm just going back a little bit so I don't fall in lava somehow. many diamonds did I get from that one? 4! They can make pickaxe. Yeah, I knew exploring this cave was going to be useful. I'm going to get out of this cave before I somehow die. Need to make some torches so I can actually see. Some people it's not that much, but like for me, just starting off now, that's a lot of diamonds. This is second day I've been playing on the server, well, third day, but not even a day. I haven't even played a full day on this server and I've already got diamonds. I'm gonna go out and say it now, 2v2g is actually quite easy. I've seen that in so many video titles, and like just escaping spawn is hard, but like I'm saying this and I'm probably gonna die, so I'm just gonna stop talking like that and then just see. Okay, now I'm gonna go a bit more cautious. Well, we're safe. Imagine I just if I died and there's like someone waiting for me, I'm like anyone's gonna find this base. Or maybe if you watch this video, you could probably find it. It's quite far away. Please don't leave my base. I haven't done anything wrong on the server. I would be very pissed if you briefed my base. Hey guys, I got 6 diamonds.